My name is Christopher Lueg, and I'm a professor in the School of Information Sciences at the University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. And my research area is human-computer interaction very broadly, so interaction design, some computer support cooperative work, and I'm also very interested in human information behavior and embodiment. My research matters to me, and I think to other people as well, because we try to make technology broadly more usable and useful. And that means that when I talk to people and they struggle with using technology, or they get upset by technology that behaves in erratic ways, or if you fail to do to complete a checkout, then people tend to blame themselves. And I think that we need to turn that around, and we need to accept that it's not us that makes mistakes. It's about the technology that is not properly designed for use by human beings. I can best explain by a number of projects that we are working on or that I have been involved with. So one is that in emergency situations, in emergency departments, where people that don't speak the local language have problems sometimes to communicate what's wrong with their child. And so I've been part of a team that designed let's call it an app, that supports nonverbal communication by offering icons, like little pictures, to communicate what's wrong with the child. So that's something I'm very passionate about. We are people who get distracted, and we get passionate, and we care about other things when we do things. And that means we need to account for that in technology design.